Good morning, everyone, and welcome to California Live on this terrific Thursday. And Jess, I have one thing I want everybody to know this morning. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
You were so funny. You have not stopped talking about this since your showdown with Shaq.
Yeah, I mean, do you have an idea how big this is?
It's huge. It's huge.
He's a Hall of Famer, one of the greatest basketball players of all time, and I literally schooled him, and I can't wait for everybody to see it.
And I just want everyone to know that she's my friend, so I know this. This happened. Okay, but we have to hold on in just a few minutes. We're going to get to that. But first, we've got to get to Lauren standing by with a preview of the governor's ball for the Emmys, and he's got a sneak peek at the top secret menu for the stars.
All right. I guess since it's Lawrence, we can wait for Shaq, but Lawrence, only because it's you.
You know, when you think about the Emmy Awards, 71st Primetime Emmy Awards, yes, I want to know who's taking home the gold, who's wearing what, but it's all about the parties. And what would the Emmy Awards be without the Governor's Ball? And what would the Governor's Ball be without Sequoia Productions? And what would Sequoia Productions be without one of my dear friends, Cheryl Cicchetto, the founder and CEO? Okay, sweetheart, 22 years.
22 years.
Where does your inspiration come from 22 years in a row?
Well, this year it came from the incredible key art with that beautiful water fountain in the backyard. But you know what, girls? There's a lot of technicians and a lot of artists. We all pulled together, believe it or not, the curtain material, which is 500 miles of curtain.
Where did that inspiration come from?
My son, I built his curtains 5 years ago in white. I dragged it off of his bedroom window and I brought it to my very first meeting. But here they are, 500 miles later. And what it's supposed to be, it's supposed to be the fountain upside down. You know, it's a real combination of absolute elegance, incredible approachable food. I mean, really, have you tried one of those sliders?
Oh, no, the fact that I have so much food in my mouth already.
Yeah, no.
Okay, so here's my question. How many people are you feeding?
Over the three events, 8,500.
Now, you know I love you.
Yes.
We have a history.
Yes.
But Joaquin's over there and we're talking about food.
Okay.
Congratulations.
Go for it.
As Hollywood.
Enjoy. Try one of the sliders. They're delicious.
And maybe one of these years you'll invite me. Maybe one of these years I'll come.
Maybe.
Joaquin.
Hey, how are you?
This is a reunion.
Oh, yeah.
Now, for those of you that don't know that, I used to be a waiter with Joaquin 25 years ago.
25 years ago?
Yes.
Wow.
I've grown up and I've done well, Dad.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. So it is.
We're in business now 30 years.
Jeez.
Can you believe that?
So, Primetime Emmy Awards, the Governor's Ball. What is the inspiration with the food this year?
Well, the inspiration changed over. We did for 22 years, we did the sit down dinner.
Right.
And last year, for the first time, we prepared 20 little small plates and 10 different desserts, where people can go all over. It's like a large cocktail party. And it went so well that the Academy said, we want to do it one more time. So the inspiration behind that, it's basically, you know, local.
Locally sourced and all of that?
Locally sourced, tremendous quality of beef. This is HB from Nick and Steph. We top it with a little bit red wine sauce. And we call it the 1,000-calorie gratin potato with cream and butter.
Hold this, Joaquin. Hold this. Hold on. I'm taking that from you right now.
Of course.
Hold on. Okay. I'm so excited. Okay. This is so yummy. So tell me what this is again.
This is aged filet of beef from Nick and Steph, our steakhouse in downtown. And this is a 1,000-calorie gratin potatoes. So they're cooked in butter and cream. And then you have a little bit...
A little salad?
A little salad, and you can put some bacon on it so you get your full calorie count for the day.
All right, I just need to say this. As you know, one of my favorite things to do in life was to be one of your waiters. But I have to say, doing this, eating this delicious food, is a lot better. Now, when everybody leaves the Governor's Ball come Emmy night, what do you want them to feel?
Ladies and gentlemen,
I want them to feel that they had the best time, it was the best party in town, and they want to come back next year again.
And here's my last question. Getting a reservation sometimes at your restaurant takes forever. If I name drop you, will that get me in?
I give you my card. You have my private number, and you get in anywhere you want.
Okay, just so you know, Jess, we are heading down to Patina. Joaquin, always a pleasure. Nice to see you, my friend. All right, I'm going to send it back to you, because guess what? Will you hold this? I'm going to keep eating.